Governor Scott Walker makes a friendly wager on the Cotton Bowl against his Michigan counterpart, Governor Rick Snyder. The Badgers take on Western Michigan Broncos on Monday. Walker wagered two Wisconsin staples, our cheese and bratwurst. Snyder put up products from Arcadia Brewing Company and Sweetwater's Donut Mill, both out of Kalamazoo.